Alright, we are back for more.
Let's get this going.
Yeah, on that.
Alright.
I want my pen. Ah, oh, what? Where? Give me my cup.
Mission Stillwater Blues from Shaundy. And you're busy.
Mm-hmm. 1 minute. Just get in my truck.
Hello, love.
You think taking down Miller was too easy?
You call that easy? You sure this ain't about Kinsey?
What? No, why would it be?
What's the ASP? You don't
like it, Shaundy. No idea.
Shaundy? Check this shit out.
Let me go!
Shit.
Oh. Let's go.
It's
shooting blocks. Oh my god, it's impossible to drive
though. Oh, hang on. Right, so they've kidnapped Shaundy.
Poor bugger never had a shot.
Do you mind?
No.
Hang on, what the fuck are we meant to do? We need to start another mission.
Hang on, do we?
Yeah, we do.
Start.
My name is. Alright, I'm starting it.
And away!
Oh, fuck me, it's quite fun.
Pierce, think we have a problem.
How so?
Shaundy's been taken.
Taken how?
Oh my god, so slow.
I was on the phone with her when I heard a struggle and someone else picked up her phone.
You think Kilbane got her?
Sounded military. Sounded like Stag.
So what's the plan?
Head to Image as designed. I have an idea.
Is it any good?
This bold count?
With you? No.
Shoot blocks, man.
Hang on, why do we have to head to Image as designed all the way over there?
I don't know. I just did a new car.
That tank is pimp though, not lie.
Did a bike.
And you can get the little block shooter thingy.
Yeah.
That's got a charge up on it as well. That's pretty nifty. Man, I really like this car. I've got the Rozzers on me!
Yeah, I do think I feel. Come on, get out of the car, get out of the car.
Think of it as a learning experience.
Bring it home, Arrows.
Just stole that car.
Oh well, I blew up a police car. They might be slightly angry.
I like the police car, it's actually pretty good. And everyone
play
when you put the sirens on.
I like my police car. Pimped it out, made it actually purple.
I don't figure me out the way sometimes. I want the Knight Rider one, that looks wicked.
No. We need to pimp out the bus at one point, that'd be awesome.
Oh, fucking hell. Like, you're going down with a police car, and they drive into where you're going. Instead of going to the side of the road, they go to the side that's furthest away from them. Conveniently right in front of me.
Oh crap, I've got Stag.
Yeah, well, I'm coming. What have we got to do anyway?
We've got to go rescue Shaundy.
At Image at Design, as designed.
Oh, I have no clue. Guess we'll find out in a minute, I'm nearly there.
Yeah, I'm like 900 meters away.
Oh, I still need to buy Image at Design. I never bothered to buy it in the plastic surgery bullet.
I'm on the bridge. I was anyway.
This is the worst idea you've ever had.
We can't go marching onto Stag's aircraft carrier.
Why not? I'll look just like Cyrus. All I gotta add is a fucked attitude.
What happens when you're on board?
I walk in with my prisoners, they take me to the cell block, I grab Shaundy and we leave.
I'm sorry, prisoners?
Yeah, you and Pierce. I'm bringing you in.
Oh, hell no!
Showtime.
Wait.
Do we have to, like, change our appearance?
Hang on, my guy isn't going to be a leopard anymore. No! I don't like this.
It's about time when you change your guy, being a leopard.
I don't like my guy being a leopard, thank you.
We need one of them to get to that carrier.
This is weird.
Oh, man. I see.
Okay, so we get to the carrier, what then?
I escort you two prisoners to the brig. We find Shaundy, then
we escape. Actually like the guy.
What if they just shoot us? And I sound like him as well. Into this. Oh well. Plan's kind of retarded, but it'll do.
What do you think? I'll look the
book.
Considering I want to stab your ass right now, yeah, I'd say it works.
Mind your manners. I am your superior officer.
You slapped that right off.
You want to swim back?
This isn't giving me any confidence.
How the hell can he match the voice as well? Come on.
Oh, you can change your voice. Right.
You know how often this guy gets our camera?
I'm just saying.
I'm sure, alright?
That's all I wanted.
Gunbrook.
We have priority. We are in a vehicle with Stag written on it.
Should say swag.
It should. And don't run over them. Jesus Christ.
I can't get pissed at us for one of them.
Oh, that's true.
All for the banter, innit?
All for the banter.
Yeah, run people over for the banter.
If you
said. Oops. Missed a bit. Slightly missed my turning.
Cover is Cyrus blowing. I told you!
For the banter, innit?
Yeah, great banter, we failed.
Exactly, brilliant banner.
We need one of them stack transport to get to that carrier.
This is weirding me out.
Okay, so we get to the carrier. What then?
I escort you two prisoners to the brig. We find Shandi, then we escape.
What if they just shoot us?
Where the fuck is my guy going? Fine, whatever. Do I get a gun? I don't even get a gun.
Oh, is it that cool enough?
Yeah, I'd say it works. Mind your manners. I am your superior officer.
Oh, what was that?
You want to swim back?
This isn't giving me any confidence.
Oh, there's some sex dolls back there.
Yeah, we'll have to pick them up at some stage.
Yeah.
Like, spend the whole session just going to look for all of them.
Yeah, just driving around looking. Right? Why the hell do we have three gang loads already on us?
Probably because we're Stag, or because I hit someone with a car. Yeah. Now we're leading them into Stag territory, so they're gonna get screwed over anyway.
Yeah, sure enough. Just don't fudge this shit up. Right. Yeah, the Stag's shooting at him, we're okay. Oh, bullets left me found. There we go.
And the door's gonna open. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, we got the fancy helicopter.
Hop out, I suppose.
I am the pilot.
Roger.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I shall be your pilot for today.
Oh, God.
This is a good look for you.
Weather is good, and we're going. Ahoy.
Cyrus is very powerful and statuesque.
I hope so. Complained about a costume, and now you want the boss to run out of Cyrus's
face? It was just a suggestion. Don't get all bent out of shape.
What the fuck are you doing?
What I'm doing?
Barrel rolling and shit.
Whoa! Whoa! Hope you don't get sick. Your captain speaking. We're experiencing some turbulence.
Oh wow, we get a fucking minigun in this thing.
We got some turbines in this thing. Oh, look where we have to go. Cool with wearing handcuffs, but this
motherfucker ain't down with that. What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you know. You ran a prostitution ring.
So clearly I'm into kink. You carry a gun. Does that mean you like to be shot?
No.
So how about we stop being a judgmental man-child?
Okay.
You gotta show him.
Oh, is that bad or...?
I think that's good. Yeah, it's good.
What was if the other guy turns up?
Next time you
the real one.
Ooh. Then we're fucked.
Pretty much.
Welcome back, sir.
What's up?
I need you to sign off on some prototypes I've been working on.
Thanks for the offer, you. But I want to process these two ASAP.
I can take these two down to detention for you, sir.
Thanks.
What the fuck, man?
Don't you look at the commander.
Oh, brilliant.
Thanks.
Wait, so you're gonna look like him and I'm just a random marine.
I guess, yeah.
But damn.
Mm-hmm.
This way, sir.
Lead on.
Okie dokie. Follow lady. Can
so,
do.
How do you like Steelport?
It's disgusting.
I hear you. I'm more of a Stillwater bloke myself.
Bloke?
Oh, I picked up that when I was stationed in Britain.
Sir. I'm familiar with your jacket. You were never stationed in the UK.
Sure I wasn't.
Oh.
I probably said too much. Let's not talk
about this ever again.
I understand, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, R&D has sent a prototype for a new vehicle. A jet-propelled cycle.
You shitting me?
Sir?
it's not like that shit they usually give me, is it?
No, sir. It is top quality.
But also the...
Oh no!
You pushed the button! Oh, you're an idiot. What?
My finger slipped. It was...
Whatever, man.
This way,
I was curious what I can actually do. I'm going to walk in front of her.
Okay, I can't.
So, how do you like steel, apparently?
It's disgusting.
I hear you. I'm more of a Stillwater bloke myself.
Bloke?
Oh, I picked up that when I was stationed in Britain.
Sir, I'm familiar with your jacket. You were never stationed in the UK.
Sure I was.
Oh.
I probably said too much. Let's not talk about this.
Oh, I can't even use any of my guns.
I understand, sir.
Yeah, I'll call Side Busters into the special weapons slot. I want my sniper back, though.
Sir, R&D has sent a prototype for a new vehicle. A jet-propelled cycle.
You shitting me?
Sir?
it's not like that shit they usually give me, is it?
No, sir. It is top quality.
But also they cooked up.
They have some improvements to our tank's weaponry.
Splendid.
And there's also portable satchel charges for the troops. Once we get to R&D, I'll need you to sign off on two projects.
Looking forward to it.
How have they not noticed to do?
I have no idea. No idea.
And why the fuck am I even here? Like, I'm just a normal Marine.
Yeah, I don't really get that. Didn't make a lot of sense to me.
Hey, up, what we got here? Let's get closer.
Ooh. Stag bike, satchel charges, stag tank version 2. Stag bike, prototype man-sized attack and transport vehicle that uses the same hover and conversion that the VTOL.
Yes.
Yeah.
Decided.
Satchel charges. Prototype remote detonation bombs that have a special adhesive nano property that allows them to stick to any surface they come in contact with. Want some of that?
No, I want the bike.
Oh, you can only select two.
Bike and tank.
Yeah, I like that plan.
Keaton, I'm on my way back to the Thermopylae to interrogate the prisoner. Make sure no one else has access to her.
So that's your name.
Fuck!
Uh-oh. Jesus! Hold it! Bitch. Aha! Win this day.
Time to leave.
Looks like it. Oh, fuck me.
Damn it! Better get him out of here quick!
Watch out! No!
Alright, there's quite a few of them. I suggest we hide a little bit. Actually, fuck it. SMG my way through them. Oh, shit. I'm so sorry. Just hide. In fact, we could all probably use to hide. Ow. God damn it, when I set you on fire, I expect you to die!
No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die. I'll leave you. There we go.
Oh crap. Alright, man.
Saints have infiltrated the Thermopylae disguised as Commander Temple. Shoot them on sight.
Oh, bugger's sake. Okay, this whole SMG thing of I set people on fire doesn't seem to work very well in retrospect when it's current.
Doesn't even work when I'm nearby.
Oh, cool, we can get the tanks.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna beat people up, so you do that.
Alright, I'll have a tank then. Give me the tank, please. Who that could be. The man in the tank. Shooting everyone.